how to avoid infection with roundworms and pinworms. Even when we eat vegetables and fruit, we need to think about the fact that another threat of infection looms, roundworms and pinworms. This is why our mothers taught us to wash fruit and vegetables before consumption. Most often, the threat comes from spicy herbs, which are brought to us from the southern regions.